Caucus Foundation 2017 China Emerging Leaders. As an emerging leader delegate for the Congressional Black Caucus Foundation, I was able to travel to and experience both Beijing and Shanghai, China. During my stay in China, I met some of the most wonderful people from around the United States, and also from Beijing Foreign Studies University, Tongji University, and the U.S.-China Exchange Foundation. Every day, we had lectures in the morning and cultural tours in the evening. Our lectures helped us to learn about Chinese religion, philosophy, calligraphy, history, and more. Lectures always helped us to know more about our upcoming cultural tour. The language lessons were always my favorite as we got to use the new information and new words we learned in the days to come. Some of the sites that we got to visit during our cultural tours include the Great Wall, Lama Temple, HSBC, the Silk Market, and many more. Bargaining skills were essential in the market, and I was now able to exclaim "Tai Guela," meaning "That's too expensive." We even got to participate in a dragon dance. A day at the HSBC office showed how life can be working in a big corporation in China and away from home. It proved to me that living and working in Shanghai is actually very feasible. Lunch was always at the university we were currently taking lessons at, and dinner was always a different cultural experience, highlighting a different types of food throughout China. We were able to experience hot pots and cooking our own food on the tables, and also rotating tables. Chopsticks were a mess at first, but we got the hang of it. We even ate dinner in a revolving restaurant inside of the Oriental Pearl Tower. I am thankful for every single experience I had in China. I thank the Congressional Black Caucus Foundation, the U.S.-China Exchange Foundation, HSBC, Beijing Foreign Studies University, Tongji University, and all other sponsors for an amazing, life-changing experience. This was an opportunity of a lifetime that I was able to share with people that I will never forget. Zaijian.